Steve, are you sure you're feeling up to this?
Yeah, yeah.
He's strong enough.
Now really allow me one. In January 2011, I was diagnosed with lung and throat cancer at that time. Before that, I was a half a day smoker. Listen to me, smoking kills. It may seem cool to do it with your friends, but in the end, it's a real drag.
No!